To blur the multiple faces, select the clip in timeline and in effects panel, double click any blur effect. In effect controls panel, click the ellipse shape, resize and position the mask shape over a face. Now click the ellipse shape again and adjust the mask on the second face. Repeat this step for any other face you want to blur. It is better to temporarily reduce the opacity value of each mask so that you can clearly view the face behind the mask. For easy and effective masking, you should increase the area of program monitor as well as zoom in the preview window. Select any mask in effect controls to adjust the mask position precisely over each face. Correct the size and position of mask. I will press Alt while I click this point and it will change this linear vertex point to the busier point with control handles. You can also add new vertex points if necessary. Similarly, I have also made the mask shapes precise over the second and third face. After adjusting the masks over multiple faces, click this automatic tracking button next to each mask, one by one. So first I will start it with face 1. Premiere Pro will automatically analyze and track the face movements and add keyframes here. I have repeated this step also for the other two faces. In my case, Premiere Pro has successfully tracked the complete movements of the first and third face and applied the keyframes, but it could not completely track the second face. Therefore, I will bring the playhead over the last successful keyframe. I may use this one frame manual track button, but for the faster masking, I will move playhead a few frames forward, then drag the mask over the face, again move playhead some frames forward, and match the position of mask shape over the face. I will repeat this process until the mask is applied on the complete path. If necessary, you may delete or add more keyframes in between the current keyframes. Finally, you may increase the opacity of each mask. It is done. You can see that all three faces in this video footage are completely blurred or hidden. Thanks for liking and sharing this video. Watch more tutorials about Adobe Premiere Pro.